Good morning, fellow Winter Peeps. I am Scarab and you're watching Scarab Gaming. Welcome to my channel. Thank you all for tuning in. Today we're going to continue on with Titanfall 2 straight after the intro. Welcome back to Titanfall 2, everybody. How y'all doing? Let me know in the comments. You know the drill. There's merch available, and you can also donate to the channel. Link in description. Okay, and here we go. Cooper's logbook. Our journey through the IMC dynamic testing facility was supposed to be a shortcut through some difficult terrain, but it wasn't a very good one. No more shortcuts. Yeah, no more shortcuts. We've arrived at the rendezvous coordinates for Major Anderson. All we have to do is find him and get some answers. What happens after that is anybody's guess. Alright, well, fuck, let's go for it. Effect and cause! Oh.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Okay, I thought I was in you. Okay.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
You better avoid the shortcuts. These shortcuts don't work out so well. They never do. Oh boy. So, I hope you're all enjoying this playthrough. I certainly am. Man, you've been here for a while, haven't you? Jeezums. Look at that. A decay on his pants is... Ugh. Yuck. Ugh. Yuck. Ugh. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. What the f-
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
Ugh! Wait a minute, this rings a bell! And I think this ends up turning into a horror. Like a creepy, horrific sort of thing. I can't remember.
You're forgetting he's got Hammond in his corner. So if he says we go...
Had a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling about this.
The time disturbances in the area are a plausible cause of your ailment. Medical routine J12 suggests slow and deep breaths.
Okay. Slow and deep breaths. Everybody, breathe with me. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Oh, that didn't help.
Neutralizing the militia forces.
That didn't help at all.
Safeguard the existence of the human race. Extending it.
What? Why am I having flashbacks? Okay, people. What do you get when you cross an owl and a bungee cord? My ass! Alright, moving on.
But lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember those losses are ultimately replaceable by the inexorable march of human reproduction.
Giggity.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces,
yeah,
we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending its reach and power towards a prosperous and bright future.
Okay. Whatever you say, buddy. Whatever you say. Where am I? Whee! Warning, unstable space-time matrix. No entry. Okay. Oh, Jesus. What? Dragons! This game has dragons! God damn! No. I don't know. Oh, yeah. What happened to everyone here?
What happened to everyone here?
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
Yeah.
Anderson is a veteran SRS pilot. He has survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory.
Should I be taking these things out, or...
Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions must be affecting my scans.
I don't know if I should attack these things. But it seems like they just go away if I shoot them, so... That's alright. Whee! Splat.
Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline.
Sorry, I thought you were going to attack me. You startled me a little. Satchel. I'll take some satchels. Sure. Where do you want me to go? Down... Oh, you want me to meet you? Everyone here is long dead.
None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby for reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Bye.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
Maybe. Maybe you do detect sarcasm. Who knows? Hey, Tate! What you doing? You're scanning that man's bottom. Can you be a little bit more gentle? These people are dead! Do you have any idea how disrespect? Stop doing that! You can scan them when they're on the ground! Come on, do you have to be so
Major
rough
Anderson's
with the dead?
Location is unknown. It's possible he proceeded through the entrance of the reception
room. Oh god, now he's upside down? Dude, do you have any idea how come on, we are human beings! Okay, these people deserve a proper burial and you're just picking them up and ragdolling them around? You know what, BT? Fuck you, I'm going this way, alright? You're just being plain disrespectful, so... I'm going through here and screw you and- Hey!
Uphold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception line.
The hell?
Recommend you investigate.
Okay. Sure. I'll investigate it. I'm not sure what I'm investigating, but... Okay, Oh. Ah! Whoa! Oh fuck! Okay! That scared the shit out of me! Oh, man! Alright, I was not prepared for that. Hold to take Anderson's helmet. Oh, that's Anderson! Oh, well. Maybe now that I've found him, BT will stop, like, disrespecting the dead.
BT? I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Yep.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
That's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current temperature is 17 degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival.
BT! That was not funny. That was a little bit funny. All right. Well, if I must, then I must. Come on, BT. Quit fucking around.
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it.
I'm here.
With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major
Anderson!
2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon,
Oh, did they?
A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. We'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there, so watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Okay.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217.
Yeah?
Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
Okay, situation matches with energy blast detected on Typhon. IMC Ares Div comms intercept unidentified archaeological discovery. Mission, infiltrate Typhon. Gather intel, discover source of energy blast, report to blah blah Sarah Briggs. Okay.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
Yeah.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access.
BT, you have no tact.
Scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Damn, son!
Nice. Maybe next time you can throw me.
Noted.
Damn, son! That was cool! Da 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 ba da ba da da da. Whee! No! I don't want to fall down there. Not yet. I want to check out what's up here first. Alright.
Personnel detected.
Oh! No! Oh my god! No! Oh, sugar daddy! Hi, I'm just gonna... Nope. Nope. All the nope. Oh god! Oh my god! Zombie robots, man! Zombie robots all the way! I'm not a fan of zombie robots. They just killed me. I don't know how they did it. Oh. What the fuck? That is not cool. Got him! You know what? A shotgun might come in handy. Oh, they're everywhere! Oh my god! Alright. Oh! Enough of that! Oh, that is just bad, man. That is creepy as all hell. Did we get them all? I hope we got them all. I do not like zombie robots! Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good! Bang! Okay. Stop it! Stop coming after me! Stay down! Stay dead! Damn it! Okay. Where am I meant to go? This way. Got it. Oh shit! Hi guys! Bye guys! Oh. I get it. Because of time displacement! I killed this guy! Oh. Am I responsible for the facility shutting down or something? I don't know. I kind of feel a little guilty. Excuse me for a second. All that screaming I was doing has destroyed my vocal cords. Needed to wet my whistle. Hello? Okay. Well, I think that things are going to get a little bit more intense from here on out, so I think I might leave this episode here. Thank you all for watching. This is Titanfall 2, and you're watching Scarabit Gaming. I can't believe I fucked up my outro. But anyway, please like, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell button to do me a favor. Let people know I exist. And I'll see you soon. In a peeps. Thank you.